keeps it alive under some pressure. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Got boot to ball. He takes the mark. McKenna rushes with a kick. Gets the loose ball. Brilliant chase. Goes for a run. He slams it towards goal. He's back in the middle to resume play. Swanson finding the loose ball. Was Hoskin Elliott. There'll be a ball up in the center square. Ruffin gets onto the ball. Clean from the half volley.
Let's draw.
A chance to reload the attack now. Drops the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, hasn't he?
Finds the loose ball. A free kick is paid to Smith. Looks up with the kick. Does well to cut off the ball. Decides to keep going. Hooker determined to reach the ball. Gets it out of congestion.
That one hit. Oh, it's pass.
Ambrose weighing up the options now. Marked by Hurley. Goes with the kick. Cutler uses the body well. Cutler tucks it into the pocket.
Collingwood showing the reason why. Showing the reason why we are.
The ball spells to Barco. Hurry kick. Nice mark under pressure. Advantage. Cuts the kick in board. Picking it up was Cutler. Zaharakis cuts it off. Up and grabs for Smith. He gets his hands on the footy. He gains possession. Beljamer's handballs. McDonald took it away. Just gets the kick away. Hits the handball away. Sends it clear of the contest. An easy grab. Hoskin Elliott. Puts the foot down.
Oh, Hoskin Elliott. Two bounces.
Looks to move it by foot. A mark by Thomas.
Thomas.
Sinks the slipper into it.
Stevenson.
Collected by Gleason. A lot of possessions for him. Keeps it moving. McGrath. Kick's coming. A clean pickup. He just can't get out of the action.
Thank you, Mel. I win it easy.
Creating space to work into, and as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside.
McKern had got hands to it. Stevenson couldn't keep his hands on it. Ambrose doesn't make the tackle. Great tackle! A big tackle there.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Kick by Merritt. Picked up under pressure. Main doesn't take the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to...
Oh, the only shoots. Kicks don't go well. Not gonna...
Beljamer thumps it clear. Merritt hacks it out of there. Winning the ball in the air was Howe.
Jesus, you're doing me out.
Off the play on. Dug out by McGrath. Going for goal number two.
Oh, that's an easy goal.
Drop that side between the big sticks. Yep.
You want to see a long goal, don't you? You want to see something special.
Just gave it away. Collingwood got the lead at three-quarter time. 14.
The Magpies will want to keep the foot on the accelerator and finish this last quarter strong.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in this. Umpire ready to begin the final turn. Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Punches it clear. Just put it on the boot.
John the dog.
He couldn't hang on. Francis wins the foot race. Now we've got a ball up. Thump clear. Clears the contest. The And the umpire calls for a stoppage. Bell Chambers thrashes it. With the ball is Merritt, rushes with the kick. Wins the race to the ball. He takes aim. Just makes it.
Jack Rips.
Decides to play on. May wins the ball in the air.
Chris Ryan.
Too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. They continue to get beaten in this area. Difficult to keep the lead.
Fantastic chase and tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
Well taken at ground level. Taken well at ground level. Fox Smith had plenty of the ball. Elliott finds the ball on the move.
Chandler.
They just maintain position and hold onto the ball for a moment. They should be able to hold on here.
DeGoey goes with the kick. Hooker couldn't snap one. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
McDonald, Tip and Woody had it, lost it. Elliott gets the loose ball. The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Lining up on a bit of an angle here. DeGoey. Chance to put a second goal on the board. Francis drops the mark. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz. Hurley comes sure of the next move. Plays on to himself. Just kicks it long. Pendlebury missed an opportunity to mark. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone with him and give him some instructions.
Smith will be upset with that. Kept alive under pressure. Penetrating handball. The kick from McDonald, Tip and Woody. Ambrose looks to convert this opportunity. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Worked hard to get on the end of that. Stepped off his line. Beamed with an easy mark. Keeps it moving. Moves it by foot. Spent that one before he earned it. Scoops it up. Gets it away under pressure. Seen plenty of it. The tackle deserved a free. And gets it. Hooker creates all sorts of problems for his opponent.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Phillips moves it now. Main has it. Chose to kick it. Can't take possession. Thomas, not getting much of a gas.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
There's a chance for DeGoey. Puts it on the boot. Got hands to it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't.
We'll get a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
The clock ticks down with only 2 minutes left. Good mark there. He drives it. Intercepts the ball very well.
Collingwood have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Umpire calls advantage.
Scarpa. Patrick Amos suffers one throw. It's gonna be an easy win for Collingwood.
Punches it clear. Fighting hard.
We're gonna win.
Doesn't hold on to the mark. Clean pick up.
And we win.
The loose ball scooped up. Bell Chambers will be the recipient of the free. Now with a low spearing hit. He gives chase to the footy. 60 seconds remaining now. The ball knocked out in the tackle. Thomas made a meal of that one. Finding the loose ball was hard. Lucky to be on the receiver. receiving end of that decision. So, what can Collingwood do with this opportunity in front of goal? Elliott going for number one. Couldn't complete the mark. Francis failing to get near it.
He's got a Parker goal.
Back in the middle now as the Rucks go at it. Punched away. The ball mopped up. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Cox hurls it away. Cutler just gets it onto the boot. Great mark in the pack. McKenna with a penetrating handball. He looks like he needs a spell. Takes an uncontested mark. 50 metres from home. Heppel heads for home. That's something to smile about. Back with another centre bounce. Bell Chambers clears the contest. Picks it up. He's picked up an injury. Going straight to the rooms. Doesn't look good. Does well to cut off the kick.
Collingwood haven't been able to set up any set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's a forward spot. The ball has been coming in way too slow.
Well, it's an easy win for Collingwood. Played really well. Reasonably played well. Also, congratulations to Gary Ablett on a wonderful career. I didn't mention my video. I didn't actually, but I'll mention it now on here. You know, nothing but respect for him.
That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.
Really good win. But, yeah. Okay. Oh, we dominated inside 50s. Played well. 11 inside 50s. Possessions was less, but I thought we were good on what we had to do. Yeah, won easily in the end. Could have kicked and played a little bit better, but apart from that, you know. Yeah, probably could have kicked the goal, but decided to pass off to Mason. I think that's what we need to do, is get him into the game more and look to play four quarters. We did that. Can say that. We beat them, except for they got one behind more than us. Oh, I thought we played focus. No. We played a half. Yeah, we played a half. Yeah, it was a bit disappointing. In that second half, we allowed them to get back into the game. 19 points. Yeah, it was poor. But we'll learn from this. No, but it depends on the opposition as well. So if we can play 120 minutes, why not? Like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to post the notifications.